Hey everybody, it's Mariah here with another Mariah's Monday Makeover. Well, today what I want to talk about is something that is hot and trending that was on all of the spring runways, but also something that I think is timeless and classic. Any guesses on what I might be talking about today? That's right, you guessed it, it's stripes. Well, for me, you know I love stripes. To me, they are completely classic, completely timeless. There's so many different variations and styles and versions, but you know, at Gee Loretta, we love our black and white. And I certainly love that when I invest in a piece of black and white stripe, I know that it's something that's going to carry me year round. In fact, I know today you can't see it, but I've got on a little black and white striped skirt with one of my favorite little skull sweaters. But this is also a skirt that I can wear in the middle of summer with just, an easy little cotton t-shirt and a pair of sandals. So for me, when I bought it, I knew I was gonna get tons of mileage out of it. Well, what I love about stripes is that to me, they are print friendly. If you're someone you say, ugh, Mariah, I am not into the prints, especially with spring and all the florals and things like that. To me, a stripe is a really friendly print that everybody can wear. What I love to do is just kind of mix and match to play with different silhouettes. And then I want to show you some kind of fresh different ways we're going to be seeing stripes. So let me show you what I've done here just to kind of style and give you maybe a little inspiration on something. But this is actually two pieces. So this is our, you know, world famous Gee Loretta stripe tank. This is a little cropped comfy piece. And we're playing with kind of two different stripes. And then I just popped a great little lightweight cardigan over it. So really cute to mix stripes. And I want to talk about that more in just a second. This is another kind of year-round awesome piece. This is a Joseph Ribkoff dress that just came in for spring, but again, I love the idea of wearing this back to a boot, or, you know, again, you could put a little leather blazer or something like that over it. I simply kind of styled it up. I added a little Gee Loretta touch to it by, of course, doing fabulous jewelry. I changed out the belt and did a little studded detail, and again, this would be so fun to just put back to just a great little strappy sandal or something like that. Would I also wear it with a cute little like white fashion sneaker? Absolutely. So this is a dress that I think whether your lifestyle is super casual or you need to be in the office and a little bit more corporate, this is the dress for you. It's got a great little sleeve. It's the perfect weight. And again, there's so much versatility. You could wear it to the office on a Friday, pack it in your suitcase and wear it on vacation on a Saturday. So really, really easy to kind of add to your lifestyle no matter what it might be. Well, this next blouse I think is gorgeous. It's actually more of like a crepey material that Ribkoff did. He did this cute little ruching detail with the bow on it. And of course, you know me, I'm obsessed with the little half tuck right now. So I half tucked it into a pair of really pretty kind of silky green, army green, camo pants. And to me, it's just, it's fashion, it's trending, yet, you know, it's not trying too hard. So I sort of love all of these silhouettes. Well, one other thing that if you're like me and you love to read all the magazines or you're obsessed with Project Runway, another really cool different silhouette that I'm seeing show up lots of places is to take some of your favorite tunics that you guys have lots of or an easy little sundress. This one happens to be just a great little striped A-line one, little grommet detail. But then what they're doing is they're pairing a palazzo pant underneath. Now, this is fast. This is fashion forward. I get that it's not for everyone, but if you're my fearless fashionista and you want to try the next thing besides wearing just a legging with your favorite tunics, definitely reach for a great pair of palazzo pants. Does it have to be a stripe on stripe? Absolutely no, it doesn't. If you just had a tunic like this or you love this one and you had a pair of black palazzo pants, try that. It's just something different. It's something we're kind of seeing kind of evolve and come out of some of the runways and some of the trends right now, but this is a great look that we have in the store that would just look so fresh, especially if you're someone that's a little bit taller. I think it could be a really great look for you. The other thing that we're seeing, and of course you notice we've always got lots of just casual go-to easy pieces. This is just a cute, cute little hoodie. Now, one thing you're gonna see in a lot of the sort of hoodie, casual stuff, is they're doing distressed. So just the way we're wearing distressed denim and things like that, you're gonna start seeing little holes, little tear outs, things like that. And again, it's just something fashion, it's something trending. You don't have to spend $1 million on it, but to me, it's just a cute kind of nod to, okay, I get it, I know what's going on in the fashion world right now. And again, this is just an easy breezy piece to throw on with a pair of shorts or your favorite pair of blue jeans. But, and I love the way that they kind of mix the black and the white stripes. So just really cute. That black panel is gonna hit most of us in a really good spot where maybe sometimes we want to kind of camouflage or whatever. So this is a darling little hoodie. I love that. The other thing that just came in, you guys love this line, is the Koa line. It's that LA designer, it's casual cotton pieces. So this is one of their favorite go-to t-shirts. They do it in multiple prints and styles, and the stripe, of course, is, I think, one of their classic go-tos. But again, if you wanna mix a stripe, this is like a little midi skirt. So this is gonna be the skirt that kind of hits right in the middle of your shin area. It's got a little twist knot detail, but you could easily take these two pieces from the collection, style them together. It almost gives you the illusion of sort of a sundress, but again, you've got these two great pieces that if you wanna pop the skirt with a little red, or you know, do this little t-shirt, again, back to a pair of black slacks and do a little jacket over it, you can do that too. So I love that you can kind of make one look and then create several looks from those two pieces. So that's really a great little collection that I just got in from Koa. There's also minimalist, so we're seeing the minimalist trend go on. So if you're someone, you say, Mariah, I don't know, I've just never worn stripes, do something really clean and easy like this. I love just this simple little stripe that they did kind of going all the way down. They went a little bit bolder in the back and they did sort of a double pinstripe with that gold zipper. This is a gorgeous skirt, and I'm telling you, it would be a skirt that you can wear for years and years to come. So Ribkoff just always does such a great cut, and this is gonna just hit sort of right at the knee. So if you're someone that you like a little bit of length, this is gonna be perfect for you. Well, like I said, I can only show you the tip of the iceberg. I'm looking around the store right now and there's so much. If you didn't make it in for shoes last week, don't worry, I still have lots of great sandals and shoes, but this is another really cute striped one. And I would absolutely put this back to any of the outfits. I love that kind of like trend that we have where it's just stripe on stripe on stripe. So wouldn't the sandal be so great to pair with some of these cute little go-to outfits? So come in, see our dressy stripes, see our casual stripes, see our shoe stripes, and everything in between. So jump on trend, let us help you get styled, help us mix and match some of the things that you might already have in your closet. And in the meantime, thanks for always tuning in to Mariah's Money Makeover, and we'll see you in the store this week. Bye, girls.